Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 32, verse 28. And he said, Your name will no longer be Jacob, but Israel, for in your fight with God and with men you have overcome.